When I start dating her, I date Natalie, Lisa, in town a little bit.
Two girls at one time.
And then I had to make my mind up which one I more or less wanted. Both of them were named Lisa. One of them was Hayes and one of them was Straw.
Well, at least you couldn't mess up the name.
Yeah. I thought, which is worth it? I started laying in bed. I had my job for 3 years and I got two Lisas. One of them's a Hay and one of them's a Straw. Both of them got kids, girls that are getting ready to have kids. If we're pregnant, getting ready to have kids. So this is too weird. Then Lisa starts pumping on me. What's that girl like that you're dating in Illinois, huh? A little chunky about like you. Oh, man.
Oh, that's the wrong thing.
What do you mean chunky holding your belly? It ain't chunky. Why am I chunky? You hold it right here. I think you better go into another room. Or crying. You better sleep on the couch. Get out of her bed, man. Dang. I'm laying there thinking, God, you got a sense of humor. You give me two leaves, and I don't really want either one of them that much. One of the Hay or Straw. I thought, which is worth the most money, Hay or Straw? I was trying to evaluate which one I wanted by you. Hay or Straw being worth the most money.